It was summer on Sodor. The sky was bright blue. The fields were full of flowers, and the birds sang sweetly. As Thomas filled up with water, he felt very happy. Suddenly, there was a whoosh and a weesh and a clackety-clack as a streak of silver roared by on the track.
Fizzling fireboxes! What was that?
All over Sodor, Thomas's friends were buffeted and blasted on their tracks.
Bubbling boilers! Bust my buffers!
Watch my paintwork!
Trembling tracks! Who was that?
Gosh! Slow down, Speedy!
Rail!